It really is a game changer for education, but it is also something that will seriously change the game in the overall situation in Belize. These devices will certainly bridge the digital divide for students, but they will also bridge the digital divide for the wider population, as now in even the most remote parts of our country where we have students, they will have access to a digital device to be able to do all sorts of things. E-learning, yes, but also the e-government services that are sure to come, and e-commerce, everything electronic. These students will now have a device, and their families will have access to a device that can get them into these services.
How many schools are benefiting, Minister?
All secondary schools in the country are benefiting from this initiative, from the north to the south. Every single one of our 50-plus high schools are benefiting. In this first batch of distribution, which is 5,000 devices, we're focusing on those students in first and fourth forms who have indicated via a survey months ago that they are in need of a device. So they are being first served, but we're confident that the other devices will arrive in country before the end of November, and so all 15,000 plus of those devices should be distributed before the close of the calendar year.
And in terms of security purposes, I know you did not want to lament on that on the podium, but just talk to us in terms of that.
Well, all of the devices carry a serial number, and there is a contract for the distribution of these devices with the schools, between the schools and the Ministry of Education. The schools in turn will sign a contract with the individual students and their parents, and so they will be assigned a device based on that serial number, and if anything happens to that device, then that issue will be between the student and the school, and of course they will work on those issues. The devices all carry a warranty, and so the students will be advised as to how to not breach the warranty, so that we're able to, if should something go wrong, we don't expect it to, but if it does, they can be taken to the provider, and it can be repaired and so on. So we expect that these devices can last our students the lifetime that they're in secondary school.